two car, Jonathan Fraley, in his second semifinal for the men's gear. And we are under racing conditions, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get this one started off in supreme. Fraley's got a long way to come down. Here comes